This rubber band, can you feel it for me? Perfect. Yeah, play it like a guitar. Great. They're going to change places whilst you're holding on to it, Emma. Okay? So here we go. 3, 2, 1. My name is Roman Armstrong, and this is Hard Stretch.
I'm freaked out.
You can do mind control powers. You see it falls down there like that. It falls down here like this. I can use my mind control powers like this. Are you okay? Your jaw nearly dropped to the floor. Have a look at the ring, make sure it's alright. Would you like to have a look at the band, make sure it's okay? No, one more time, just
the one hand clap. Actually,
put the other hand on top like that. Do not let anybody inside. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
How did you do that?
See, the band has now lost its stretch. And what's happened to the ring inside your hands?
That's crazy.
Is that crazy?
What the hell? Look.
I've been closing my rubber band routine with this for years, and it always gets incredible reactions. Okay, we'll try one more thing. But this time we'll take a rubber band like this and we'll take the pen. So if I take it like this and I wrap it around a few times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times like this. Now this one is dangerous, so please do not try this. I have inside my pocket a lighter. So Ariana, can you hold on to this for me? Hold on to that there. Watch, we'll take the lighter like this. Watch. Perfect, watch. Can you, yeah, a little bit higher? Okay. Perfect. Now, put your hand up for me. If this has worked, the molecular structure of the rubber band should have transformed. So now we should not have a big rubber band, but instead we should now have... Is that crazy? Very well. We're not having a social life, actually. We'll do it again. But Ariana, can you take all of these and squeeze them very tightly? Turn your hand over. Okay, one more time. Can you tap 3 times on here? 1, 2, 3. And if this has worked, the rubber band should have fused back together. Okay, so open your hands. Has it worked? Oh.
Hang on.
What? Wow.
Close enough.
Thank you very much.
I'm Roman Armstrong, and I hope you enjoy Hard Stretch.